Good afternoon, everyone. This is Eric again, Northwest Bus Sales. Thank you for your time. Here we go again. Look at this little minibus. I think you're going to like it. New exterior paint, looking tip top. I love it. This is a 2007 Ford Eldorado. Ford, needless to say, is the chassis manufacturer. It's on an E450 Super Duty. And then the body, which is made by Eldorado. So it's got, you can probably see here, it's got kind of a unique configuration in it. This has got kind of an airport shuttle bus style configuration. See that center mounted door there, entry door. Usually, you know, the entry door's right up front there past that little window. But not on this one, makes it for easy on and off. So let's see, let's check her out inside. Also an extra wide entry door. Most entry doors, I believe, are 36 inches. And this one, I'll tell you what, this is, it's pushing 4 foot, I think. I can't remember the exact numbers, but anyhow, really wide. So you can climb in and on, or on and off real fast with your luggage. Lots of room to come in and out. So, and dual entry grab bars as you come in. Step treads looking all right. Showing some use. I think that is typical. I think expected. LED stepwell lighting there. All right, I better go turn down that radio a little bit. AM FM CD player, obviously. And driver's seat upholstery. Looking pretty good. A little bit of edge wear going on right there. Sun fading perhaps, but I don't think it's too bad. Tilt wheel. Let's see. Cruise. No cruise control. Pardon me. And control panel right there. You can see that driver and passenger heat and AC controls down there. And center console right there. Fire extinguisher, first aid kit. Looking pretty good. This thing, I think you're going to be pretty pleased with it. So again, it's a 2007 Ford Eldorado. And let's see, a couple of seats, or three seats over here on the side. Located, they're kind of at a slant. I've never seen them like this before, so that's kind of a neat feature. Makes it easier, you know, easier on and off getting to your luggage. It's got these two massive, looks like a 72 and maybe, or goodness sakes, a 60 and maybe a 72 inch interior luggage rack. Most of these buses, I just see them with like a 60 or a 72, but this baby's got two of them. It's got both of them. Top shelf up here and one down low. Even more luggage down underneath. Tons and tons of storage. This is a 14 passenger, which means it does not require a CDL. That's pretty cool. You do not need a commercial driver's license for this baby. Look at that. 14 passengers, big tour style windows with tent, sliders up top right here, emergency exits on both sides. Passenger upholstery is looking tip top, looking really good. Heat underneath right there, as I mentioned earlier, driver, passenger, heat, and AC. Speakers, two up front, two in the rear. Row of five here in the back, emergency exit right there. And a grab rail going up top here, the length of the bus. Floor looks to be in really good shape also. Tell you what, this would work good for any private school, church bus, a lot of different applications. I know private schools like to use these things, you know, for like their sports teams. You can haul the ball team and the volleyball team and what have you. Throw all their gear up there on those racks. Tons of options. Looking good inside and out. So, look at that. Check it out. As I mentioned, new exterior paint, stainless steel wheel covers, and let's see. Look at that. Man, this thing's looking pretty good. Looking pretty good. So, look at that. LED clearance lights up top. Got the hazards on. Looking really good, I think. Paint really, really made this thing look sharp. So, new exterior paint. Blacked out windows. Just gives it a pretty tight look. All right. Well, maybe I should show you some tire tread here. Let's see what the tires look like. Tires look to be, they're in okay shape. But to be honest, I think I heard talk that we were going to put new tires on this thing, so don't get down about that. All right, big diamond plate running board right here on the driver's side. Here's the driver area and the mileage. Can you see the mileage over there? Let's see here. Where's it at? There we go. 208,000. That's on a 5.4 liter Ford Triton V8. So those motors, man, I've seen these things go a lot of miles. Hey, there's Fernando right there. Say hi, dude. That's his YouTube debut right there. One of our best detailers. So I think that'll do it. 2007 Ford Eldorado. 2007 Ford Eldorado 14 passenger with perimeter seating, two massive interior luggage racks, looking pretty good. So LED clearance lights up top there as well. Please check us out online, nwbus.com. Please call with any questions, 800-231-7099. Thanks.